Welcome to the Britannica Kids Activities Corner. Today in the Britannica Kids Lab, we're going to blow up a balloon using things you probably have in your kitchen. And we're not talking about your lungs. That would be too easy. Instead, we're going to use chemistry. In today's science demonstration, we'll show you how baking soda and vinegar undergo a chemical reaction to form a gas, carbon dioxide. We'll use that gas to blow up our balloon and give our lungs a rest. Here are the materials you will need. An empty water bottle, flask, or other container with a narrow mouth, white vinegar, baking soda, a measuring cup, a tablespoon, and a funnel, and safety glasses. Put on your safety glasses and let's get started. First, measure half a cup of vinegar and pour it into the empty water bottle.
If you use the funnel to fill the bottle, make sure to dry it off.
Next, measure a tablespoon of baking soda. Using the funnel, pour the baking soda into the balloon. Then, stretch the end of the balloon over the mouth of the bottle. It's best to let it hang over the side until you're sure it's secure. When you're ready, tip up the end of the balloon so the baking soda falls into the vinegar. The mixture will start to fizz. That's your chemical reaction. As the carbon dioxide is released, your balloon will fill up. Pretty neat, right? Try experimenting with different amounts of vinegar and baking soda or different containers. What do you think will happen? Does your balloon inflate faster or slower? Is it more or less full? See if you can make some predictions and test them. Visit Britannica Kids on the web or contact us on Facebook or Twitter to let us know how your experiments went. Stay curious!